Hey Shares, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. If you can't tell by where the sun is, it is super early in the morning. The reason why I'm up at 7 a.m. is because I got a job and today is my first day on the job and I'm opening shift, which means I'm the first one, which makes me even more nervous because I have to set everything up and I just got trained and I hope I remember everything. But this is the back door to the store, so let's open it up, let's get my day of work in and cross your fingers. Wish me luck. Okay, here we go. So we come through the back door, the employees enter through the back, then we close the door so the customers don't come through the back door because right now we're actually in the storage closet where we like to hang out, and I should probably close this and hang up my bag right here. That I have like my water bottle and snacks because I'll be here for a while working. And if I need a break, I need to come back here into the storage room. And this is also if a customer comes in and doesn't have the right sizing, I need to come back here and make sure I get them the right size. And so basically this is just all the extra clothing back here. And then the next important thing is coming over here, grabbing my papers for today. Let's see, this is my folder. And then I need a pen. And then I need to come over here and check the calendar to make sure I know who's working and if there's any updates on the schedule, which everything looks good. The cleaning supplies are here. Now I need to go swoop through the store to make sure there's no like missing pieces anywhere or I need to restock anything. Oh wait, oh no, I'm still in my merch. I gotta switch out and put my work uniform on. So used to wearing merch all the time that I forgot to put my work uniform on. Okay, so the rules to this store is that you have to wear products from the actual store. So I already have pre-picked ones out that they wanted me to wear today. So let me go to the dressing room and change into my work outfit and I'll be right back. See you soon. Okay, I got my work uniform outfit on. I got this nice little jacket schwa thingy, and then I have these jeans and the shirt. Now, let's go set up at the register, make sure it's all on, make sure all the jewelry is in place, all the bags are nice and stuffed up like that. And now, this is basically my office over here. So I need to put my papers, clock in, got my water bottle out, and guess what? It's teal, my favorite color. Put it here just in case if I get thirsty. I can't remember where they said to put my folder. I'm assuming it's like down here, maybe under the stapler. And then over here, when someone buys something, I use this wall that has different types of bags, tissue paper, smaller bags, bigger bags, and even bigger bags. Oh, and we have ribbon to tie if it's like a gift or something. So yeah, there's a lot to remember. I'm kind of remembering everything, but I'm definitely forgetting things, which makes me nervous when the first customer comes in. Now let's check over there in front of the store to make sure everything is nice and ready. Let's space these out a little better, make the store look perfect. Oh, like for instance, whoever closed the store last night did not do the closing checklist properly. Like for instance, these are not nicely spread out and evenly spaced like this. This one needs to go all the way down there. Doesn't that look so much better? Yeah, and back here, it's a little spaced. Perfect, okay. Let's straighten this up just a tad. Oh, I see someone coming. I hope they're not coming to my store yet. Not quite ready. This wall is nice and beautiful. I think we're ready to start opening. So, you know what that means? Opening time! We're ready for business! Let's unlock the door. Open the door. We are open! Open for business! We are open! Open for business! It's my first day of work! Come join me! There's really cute clothes in! Woo! Come on! Let's get some customers! Okay, I see people coming. We better hurry. We better get inside and get in position! Woo! So, I stand here. I'm in position. I am ready for my first customer. And, oh! I see someone! I think it might be our first customer. Let's see, let's see. Oh, we got a customer, we got a customer. Get into places. Oh, hello, good morning. Welcome to Coco Blue. How may I help you? I know, isn't it so cute in here?
Yes, I'd love it.
Are you looking for anything specific today?
Have my first date.
Oh, okay, this is exciting.
Kind of need like the best outfit.
Well, it also is my first day on the job, so I'm nervous as well. But what type of style are you looking for?
Okay, well, we met on the beach, so I think maybe like something a little beachy, but like also like maybe something bright, you know, summer.
Okay, I don't know.
I think, let's see, let's start over here. Okay.
These are kind of like beachy pants. Yes. I'm not sure if you like those or not.
Those are flowy, I like them.
Let's see, let me get you the right size.
Perfect.
I think that could start off very well. Now we need to find you a top. I like these tops, we don't want that are over here. Oh, here, right here.
Oh!
Why are you laughing? Do you not like this one? Oh, maybe not for a first date because it has dogs.
I don't think he likes dogs.
Yeah, okay, we definitely don't want this one then.
Let's see. Feel free to grab anything if you see anything.
Ooh!
This one?
Oh, dude, that might work.
That's like fun.
Yeah, okay, this is looking good.
Maybe he'd love it.
And look, blue jacket, just in case if you're getting cold and you wanna put this on or wrap it around your waist.
I think this would look cute as well.
Gotten his favorite color?
Yeah, look at that.
Favorite color, your favorite color, and beachy.
I think he'll love it.
Should we go try it on?
I'd love to.
Here is your dressing room. Let me know if you need extra sizes or anything else, but I'll see you soon after your new outfit.
Thank you.
My goodness, guys, I think this went super well. Super important that I get her the right outfit because it is her first date and I don't want to mess that up because of her outfit.
Oh, how's it look?
Okay, so this is the final product.
Oh, I love it.
Okay, I love the pants.
Okay.
Super like fun, flirty.
Perfect.
But I think it might be too businessy at the top. Summery. I don't want to like come on too like.
Yeah, let's scratch this outfit. Let's find you a new one.
Maybe should we do like jeans or should we do like a fun skirt?
Ooh, I like both of that. Let's see. Jeans or a fun skirt with like a more casual top I think would be perfect.
I think so too.
Let's see.
This is like kind of fun, right?
Oh, that's so cute.
With like a white top?
Yes, that's cute.
Maybe try something like this?
Yeah, let's find you a top.
Okay, I'll do this one.
Okay, that's cute.
Oh, this one.
Oh, yes.
That looks cute.
Yes, I feel like that's so much
kind
better.
Of casual, more like sporty.
Perfect. Okay.
Okay. That'll work perfectly.
You wanna try that one on?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Okay, I hope this one works this time because the first one looked good, but not what she was going for. So cross our fingers, I really hope this one works. I hear someone.
What's up, Grace?
Hi,
how's
welcome
it going?
To Coco Blue. How may
Hi,
I help
Grace.
You?
How's it going?
Alex?
Yeah, it's me. How are you? How's your first day going so far?
Whoa,
what's all this stuff?
What
That's
are you
awesome.
Alex, what are you doing?
This is super cool. Wait, I want
Alex,
one of these.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just coming in to say hi. It's your first day on the job.
I'm working with the customer.
Oh, but it's okay. I'm just gonna pick out some. Whoa, these are awesome. These are super
goodness,
cool.
Guys.
Wait a second.
Oh, no.
Oh,
what
is
Alex
awesome.
Doing here? I have that customer in the back.
This is my favorite so far.
Try it on.
I can't. All right,
fine.
Right
I'll try it on. That's okay. I'll go to try it on.
Okay, the dressing rooms are in the back. You can go to the one in the right. Let's just close this. Okay, let me know if you need any other sizes. Miss, how's it going in there?
Good, I think I'm all finished.
Oh, come out. Let's reveal the outfit. Now that I think is cute.
Do you think this is too much for like a dinner date? Maybe like this would be like a second date type look?
I kind of do see how it's a little bit sporty. I think it is that's a tennis skirt.
I think so too.
More like maybe jeans. Yeah, let's do.
Scratch it.
Yeah,
too
athletic. I agree.
Oh, hi, Grace. Whoa. Don't you like it?
Oh my goodness, Alex.
Oh.
Well, this is my customer.
Hi, customer. How's it going?
Shopping for her first
Hi.
Date.
Oh, cool. I'm not shopping for a first date.
I love it though.
Thank
it
you.
Looks
I like it
so
too. You know, I'm gonna buy this one. I'm gonna buy some more stuff too.
Okay.
I'm gonna buy this shirt.
I'm so sorry. Okay, let's find you the outfit. Let's go. We got it. Let's see. I think you're seeing stuff.
I think that he loves cheetah.
Cheetah.
Yes. I think that'll be perfect.
Yeah, and that's super trendy right now too, so you'll look like super stylish.
He's gonna think I'm so cool.
Yes.
It's my size.
Okay. Now bottoms. Maybe like some.
Do you think white?
Yes.
White.
That would look perfect.
Oh.
Maybe not like this style.
I think those look so trendy at the bottom. Look at the cutoff.
Yes.
Oh, those are cute. Those are super
cute. That'd
be cute.
So
cute. This is a trendy cutoff though. Look at these.
Oh my goodness.
These are great. You should buy these. You should also buy these. I'm buying them right now. Look at
oh
this.
My goodness.
Some flip-flop suit for the beach.
Alex, come here.
Yes.
You're distracting me.
I'm sorry.
Well, actually, she was looking for white jeans. Let's go show her.
I think I might have found the right ones.
Yeah, let's go show her. So here's Alex, my friend, and he actually came out in these white jeans. What do you think? You were looking for white jeans.
Let's see it. Oh!
Those are kind of cute.
Kind of fun.
How about, I got an idea. We bring these white jeans that we found earlier and those white jeans, try both on and pick the better pair. Because I think those would be cute too. Because they have the buns on the side. That's very beachy.
Oh, yeah. Pull them up a little.
Okay.
Walk on the beach, pull them up.
Yes.
Okay.
So here, let's grab a pair of these. Okay, here you go. I think this will work.
Perfect.
It looks amazing. Can I show you?
Yeah, come show me.
Oh, that is good. I love that.
I think this is the one.
This is so cute. Perfect. Now that we got the top top looks perfect. Not too casual, not too like fancy. The jeans are absolutely perfect. Those are really cute and they're beachy.
Look at the fringe.
Yes, the fringe, that's super cute. Now we just need to get you shoes and accessories.
Miss, I have something for you.
All right, so try all this. Look at these flip-flops. Okay, let me tell you about these flip-flops real quick. Look how comfortable and stylish these are.
Do I know the purple
I've been working here for years,
outfit?
Okay?
Yeah, they do.
No.
Oh.
Sorry about that. Shoes are up at the front. We got the perfect shoes. Okay, let's see. So, if you want more of a casual look, we got these nice ones.
Ooh, I think those are the ones.
Okay, let's open up. Make sure we have both of the shoes.
Can I put these at the counter?
Yes, sorry about that. Oh, I forgot about that. I'm supposed to put all the items at the counter. Let me go help her out.
Perfect. Goodness, it looks coming together so nicely. Who would have thought? Okay, I think this is perfect. I'll go change and we can check out. And I'm so excited for my date tonight.
Yay, I'm glad you like it. So while she's changing, I'm going to go start ringing her up and get everything ready. Okay, just gotta figure out how to work this. How's everything?
Yeah.
Perfect, so you want the shirt and the shorts?
Yes, I think that will be perfect for tonight. I love it. You did such a great job.
Oh my goodness, thank you. You're my first customer. Perfect. Got your shirt.
Every last piece.
Now we need to get the bags, which are over here. And I think since you have a lot, I'm going to do at least two bags. Okay. Well, here's her two bags, and let's just hit enter, and your total is $125.62.
Perfect.
Okay, I'll
here
take
you
your money, and here's your two bags. So excited. Well, enjoy your first date. Thank you for coming, and have a good day.
Thank you.
Come back whenever you want. Bye.
Bye.
Whew, sure as that was crazy. That was only my first customer, and it's only 1 hour into my shift. I have many more hours to go, but I think I did a good job, minus Alex. Sure, comment down below how you thought I did on my first job. It was hard, and maybe should we hire Alex? Let me know in the comments down below, and until then, you know what to do. Stay awesome, and share the love. Peace. Woo!